little town. It's a quiet village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people. Waking up to say.
Greetings, Professor. Nothing to report.
Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Look, there she goes, that's going strange, no question.
Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Give a part of any crowd, cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour, good day, how is your family?
Bonjour, good day, how is your wife?
I need 6 eggs, that's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Look, there she goes, a girl is so peculiar.
I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy far-off look, and a nose stuck in a book, what a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part, because you'll see. She meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
It's a pity and a sin, she can't quite fit in. She really is a funny girl.